Hi guys! So nagmamadali tayo ngayon kasi in-invite tayo for block screening ng movie ni Main Mendoza na isa pa with Felix. So, see you later! Bye! So, hello! Nandito na ako sa parking ng Mega Mall. So, pupunta na ako sa loob kasi mag-start na yata yung block screening. So, yeah. Nakaka-excite. Ewan, I'm just so blessed. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ako yung na-invite, pero nakakatuwa. So, papasok na tayo sa loob. Okay, hello po, ma'am. Maraming salamat po sa pag-invite po sa akin dito sa block screening ng isa pa with Feelings. Hello po, ma'am. Ayan po. Sila po ang mga talagang team solid. Team Bet po. Okay po. Nandito po ako ngayon sa block screening ng movie ni Main Mendoza and ni Mr. Carlo Aquino. So, mamaya po papasok po tayo doon at panoorin. Siyempre, hindi ko na yun ibablog kasi wala, bawal naman yun. Okay. Bye-bye, guys. Ma'am, kawai po kayo. Hello. Hi, ma'am.
Hello.
My honest and personal opinion, I just wanna congratulate May Mendoza as Mara and Carlo Aquino as Gali for a job well done. As a SPED teacher and a sign language interpreter, all I can say is napakaganda ng performance na ipinakita nila sa atin. Yung acting, yung movement, yung mga words na ginamit, tapos yung emotion na ipakita, na ibigay o na ipakita lahat. And this movie is the best movie of Main Mendoza. And of course, si Carlo Aquino, kasi given naman talaga na magaling naman talaga siyang actor. But this movie, sobrang thumbs up ako kay Main Mendoza kasi napakahusay ng pagkakabigay niya ng emotion. And nakita ko dito na dito siya nabuo as an actress. Parang I didn't see yung previous na projects na ginawa niya. Hindi ko nakita sa kanya yung kung ano siya doon sa Kalye Serye dati. Kung hindi ko nakita yung figure sa kanya na Yaya Dabe, nakita ko sa kanya is yung Main Mendoza na actress. Diba? Nakita ko sa kanya yung passion niya doon sa ginagawa niya. And of course, for Carlo Aquino, napakahusay. Napakahusay. Alam naman natin that Carlo Aquino is one of the brilliant actor of Philippine cinema. And grabe, yung hindi pa siya nagsasalita, nakikita mo pa lang yung facial expression niya. Mapifeel mo na yung emotion eh. Mapifeel mo na yung gusto niyang sabihin. Eh, kaya naman, para sa lahat na hindi pa nakakanood ng movie, please watch Isa Pa with Feelings in cinemas nationwide.
Thank you.
hand more than left. Ang feel ko ang galing talaga nila eh. For awareness, left awareness. Isip ko na yung boy, yung left, pwede rin silang magkatuhulan. Kahit na medyo mahirap yung community.
The movie, grabe, ang ganda, si Mara as me and Carlo, lahat ng acting, yung movements, yung emotion, grabe, ang ganda. Parang all the movie, nafe-feel mo yung emotion, nafe-feel mo na lahat ng ginagawa nila is tama. And thank you for me. And for Carlo kasi ginawa nyo ng maganda yung movie. Kaya sa lahat ng deaf community, maraming salamat po. Napakaganda ng movie. Number one. Yay!
I will include this film as one of my favorite Filipino movie. And I just wanna thank you to Black Sheep for giving us this advocacy film. And it's an eye-opener also for all of us. Because for you to be able to understand deaf culture, for you to be able to understand their feelings, their emotions, and of course, their lives, you have to watch Isa Pa With Feelings kasi napakaganda ng movie. Ako as an interpreter na feel ko yung sincerity ng movie, na feel ko yung gustong ipakita ng movie. Kaya naman sa lahat ng mga hindi pa nakakapanood, please watch Isa Pa With Feelings now showing. At kung ikaw ay bago pa lamang po sa aking channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe, tapos click the bell button to get notified for all the latest videos na i-upload ko para lamang sa inyo. That's all for today. See you all next time dito lang sa Perk TV.